Makana. I will give up my wooden. We make no apology about what the fighters did today against that store called H&M. All over South Africa, H&M stores are closed because they called our children baboons. So we are teaching them a lesson. I don't have my TV training, my TV today will train again. Because we are not going to allow anyone to use the color of our skin to humiliate us, to exclude us. We are black, we are proud, we are black, we are beautiful, we are black, and we are not ashamed of being black. H&M stores. It's just the beginning. Every shop that undermines black people must be attended to. It must be shut down, it must be closed. Any individual who calls a black person a kafir, deal with them. And you know how best you will deal with them, I can't pronounce it yet. They must be attended to properly. And their pictures must be circulated after you have attended to them so that others can see that if they don't stop this nonsense of racism, we are coming for them. Yes, we are going to them individually, we are going to them collectively. The time to be scared of white people is over. And we don't want anyone to teach us how we must fight them. We don't want a lecture. There are a lot of coconuts here who only protest on Twitter and social media. Hey, you can't do this. Hey, you can't do that. They don't know the pain of fighting on the ground. We are confronting racism this year. Head on. Once you hear there is a white man in a farm that has killed a black person or assaulted a black man, organize yourself. Attend to the pastor. They say we must petition, we must write letters. Hey, we must protest peacefully. We have been doing that. And they become more racist. Yes. How many petitions have we signed online? How many protests did we have in the courts? How many protests did we have in front of the shops and houses of racists? Yet they've not changed their attitude. A fight against racism is not a fight against white people. Don't just meet a white man like this one here and you start beating him up. He has not done anything. There are a lot of white people who are opposed to racism. There are a lot of them who were with us in the struggle against apartheid. The hatred of racism is not hatred for white people.